We are beginning tonight with the opening of Chasing Mavericks. It is a movie that tells the story of Jay Moriarty, who discovered surfing as a child, spending hours each day in the water. His goal was to dominate Mavericks. Frosty Hessen was his trainer, a role played by Gerard Butler in the movie. Action News reporter Phil Gomez spoke with the real Frosty and some of the other locals who were in the film. He's got our top story live from Santa Cruz. Phil?
Well, that's right, Dan. We haven't seen this kind of excitement over a movie here in Santa Cruz since The Lost Boys. Chasing Mavericks is a film about Jay Moriarty and his dream to conquer that big wave classic at Half Moon Bay known as Mavericks. He died 11 years ago. He was 22. Jay Moriarty learned to surf here in Santa Cruz and became a legend. The film not only pays homage to the late surfer's life, but also his kinship with Frosty Hessen, played by Gerard Butler. Hessen trained him to take on the big waves of Mavericks at Half Moon Bay.
Big wave surfing, it's a different ball game. It's about how you perform and everything goes wrong.
We spoke to the real-life Richard Frosty Hessen about the film.
It rocks. Just flat out, it rocks. So our intent, being Kim and I, was the essence of Jay was told it has been, that they were very respectful to the story, they were very respectful to our town.
Bob Pearson made many of the surfboards used in the film and for promotion of the movie and is also portrayed. He was a little skeptical when he first met newcomer Johnny Weston, who plays Jay.
It was like, some guy's going to come date my daughter. I wasn't a real happy camper, and I wanted to meet him. And after about 15 minutes, I was absolutely blown away. This guy has got so much respect. He's got a smile like Jay. He's got eyes like Jay. He reminded me of Jay.
Surfer Zach Wormhout is in the movie. Not surprisingly, he's a big wave surfer who reveals Mavericks to Jay.
The movie's really right on the money, and it'll be great to just watch people's reactions to what his process literally was for trying to be ready for Mavericks.
At 16, Jay Moriarty established his legendary status by becoming one of the youngest surfers to attempt Mavericks. His picture made its way onto the cover of Surfer magazine, and now his life story is featured in a movie playing around the country.
It was so moving. The people that were came out of the community and from other places to support this was awesome and incredible, and they were so filled with just tremendous love and emotion. And I know it sounds corny, but that's what it was, and it was just wow.
And by the way, the window for the big wave competition known as Mavericks opens November 9th. That's when all the big wave surfers, including Frosty, will gather at Half Moon Bay for a paddle out. That's a traditional kickoff for the big wave competition. Dan and Aaron.
I think it'll be extra special this year. Thank you, Phil. Movie opened throughout the country today, playing at the Regal Cinemas in Santa Cruz, Scotts Valley Cinelux, Aptos, Monterey, and Salinas.